Introducing the contenders for the bronze medal. Shooting on target number one, representing Italy. And throwing her arrow forward, Natalia Valeeva. And her opponent, shooting on target number two, representing Belarus, Hanna Marusava. Our FIDE international judge, Teresa Mijajo, and we are going to begin this 12-barrel bronze medal match in just a few moments. Seven points. 3 years complete. Natalia Valeeva representing Italy, 23 points. Her opponent is Marusava, Belarus. A 2-point lead, 25 points. And it is Valeeva shooting first as we resume. Legendary Natalia Valeeva, Olympic medalist, Barcelona. Eight points. 9 points. Nova. We are at the halfway mark in this 12-arrow final round for the bronze medal. Ms. Marusava of Belarus has 52 points and a 3-point advantage over Natalia Valeeva of Italy. Ms. Valeeva will start off once again on target number one when we resume after official scoring. To achieve a 5-point lead with 3 arrows to go. Final 3 arrows of the match coming up. Natalia Valeeva will be shooting first on target number one after official scoring. Official scores are on the board. It's Natalia Valeeva shooting first on target number one. Victorious with 105 points, a 3-point victory after 12 arrows, bronze medal. Natalia Valeeva making it to the finals after her return, after a long absence for maternity. Some great performance from both of these archers. Coming up next will be the ladies' gold medal final. Okay.